Fields off the turn. Nine Pacers now in behind the starting gate. Here they come. They're away in pace and getting off a tad slow is Harper's Horse on the far outside. Here's San Jose Jeff. Four off the rail, now five off the rail. In between horses, Cassie's Ruler, Sportsmaster comes through. San Jose Jeff to the top for Carl Percelli Jr. A length over Cassie's Ruler, Sportsmaster. Hung out wide around the turn. Cutting Edge is away in fourth. Then a gap of three to Red Leaf Make a Buck in fifth. Next Bonus racing in sixth. Mossy Creek in seventh. Two lengths back to Switchboard. Then a gap of three to Harper's Horse. Off the quarter, a quick 27-3. San Jose Jeff leads up the backstretch. A tight length Cassie's Ruler in the pocket. Cutting Edge racing in third. Two lengths back to Sportsmaster. Red Leaf Make a Buck is on the move, followed up closely by Next Bonus and Joe Anderson. On the inside, it's Mossy Creek. And now moving off the rails, Sportsmaster as they approach the half. San Jose Jeff, Red Leaf Make a Buck, side by side, 57-3. San Jose Jeff on a short lead. Red Leaf Make a Buck and Bussy on the outside, moving up. Sitting on a ton of paces, Anderson and Next Bonus. Looming boldly on the outside. On the inside, Cassie's Ruler, Sportsmaster. On the outside, racing in sixth, Cutting Edge is seventh. Mossy Creek on the inside, Switchboard, and Harper's Horse. They're in the stretch. Red Leaf, Make a Buck, now takes command. Here comes Next Bonus and Joe Anderson. Three quarters, 120, 6-1, 3/16 out. Next Bonus to the top. Red Leaf, Make a Buck, trying to keep up. On the inside, it's Cassie's Ruler racing third. From far back, rallying up his Switchboard. Down the stretch, Next Bonus leads. Red Leaf, Make a Buck, and Cassie's Ruler, Next Bonus drawing off well clear for the victory at 153-3.
There's your eighth race results on the screen as we go to race nine.